Hello everybody, welcome back to today's video. So as you can see, there's quite a few shadows in this. I'm really sorry, but there's actually nothing I can do. It's only like literally 4 o'clock, but because it's winter and it's like almost the end of the year, it's getting dark really, really early now. So this is the only time I can film the videos because I'm at school. So there's just gonna be this shadow here. So I'm really sorry about that. So I have a really exciting video for you all today. I'm going to be doing a setting up my A5 binder. So basically, I'm going to be moving all my photo cards from this binder here into this binder, which is an A5 six ring binder. I'm also going to be setting up for you all today. So basically, in this binder, I did do a little bit of a move around since my last video, because I haven't filmed in quite a while, I'm not gonna lie, but this basically is this folder. This is just the PC that I want to try and sell, but it's hard to sell this one. This is basically my solo, like my it's like my alt biases, I guess. Like, this is basically the folder where I only collect one member from a group other than SUPERM. I collect three members, but do you know what I mean? So like, I don't collect the whole group basically. So I collect 10 of NCT, or like Wavy and NCT, and then I collect Haechan of Dream and 127. So yeah, and then, oh, from Stray Kids, I collect Seungmin. And then from BTS, I did put move BTS into this one because these are all my photo cards. Other than one, which is next to Mark for some reason, because it didn't fit, which is just this Jimin one here. So that's all that's in this folder at the moment. I moved quite a lot. And then in my other binder, it has, oh my god, it's actually really full. Whoops, I might have to change this one soon then. One sec, my binder's like broken. There we go. This is my TXT because I collect 85, and then at the back I actually moved Shinee into here. If you didn't know, my alts are Shinee. I haven't got any photo cards other than obviously Taemin solos yet. I'm getting two albums for Christmas, so hopefully I can get some, but I'm not necessarily planning to collect 85. It's just because I don't have a bias, so I'm kind of just set up for 85, and I'll probably just collect whoever I pull and then maybe buy any if I see them. But Lucifer, for example, it's going to be really hard to find some of them because people aren't going to sell them very much as they're out of print, or they'll be really expensive. But I'm only collecting the Korean press of Shinee. But that's all that's in this binder, and this is staying the same. This is, nothing's changing with this yet anyway. But let's get on to the A5 binder because I'm really excited for this. Oh, okay, so I think I've kind of made the shadow a little bit less like noticeable. Oh, this is upside down or backwards, whatever. So yeah, this is just a clear A5 binder. I do have an A7, one of these, I think. This is my extremely dirty A7 version of this. So as you can see, it's quite a bit different. But I thought the A5 would be perfect for me personally. And to go with this binder, I also got some A5 four pocket pages. I did buy 4 packs of 10, so I got 40 of these. They're not that difficult to find, to be honest. You can just search them on eBay. Just depends how long you want to wait for them. You can get them off like AliExpress, but like in the UK, eBay is probably the easiest place, or maybe like Amazon. But I got mine off of eBay. And then, so basically, yeah, this like pops open. Not gonna lie, it does sound a bit like weird. So yeah, like I said, this is from Amazon. I think this is only like £6 or something. But yeah, I'm gonna get out my pages. So there are all of the pockets that I brought. I actually made a list, or like a layout on my iPad of all the different pages that I would need. So these are the pages, I think, of them. And so I worked out that I would need about 32 pages, I think. So I just bought 40, obviously. But I'm going to put in like as many of them as possible in here for now. To start with, I'll probably just start with like maybe 10 or something. And I'll just keep adding in the page. Oh, this is gonna work. Adding in the pages when I when and oh no, they don't fit. Oh my god, no. Okay, so basically, some reason these don't quite fit properly. They do. They just don't fit on the last one, so I might just have to trim that or something. But basically, yeah, I don't know why, but it's better than like not fitting completely. Before I do anything else, I'm gonna actually get all the photo cards and stuff out of my binders, this binder, sorry. So obviously I'm gonna start with Baekhyun. I'm gonna basically make mini versions of these for A5 size, but I'm gonna have to say goodbye to these, I think, and get out the photo cards and the fillers of the photo cards I have not got yet. Okay, so I'm actually going to leave BTS in here just for now because they're a bit like weird shapes, some of them, and I haven't got enough like sleeves for them. But other than that, I have everything else out, ready to go in my new little mini binder. Okay, I have just gone and literally just chopped a tiny little like corner off at the bottom, and now they sit so much more comfortably in this binder. So for my first page, I've set up like, it starts off with Baekhyun because he's my alt, and then it goes, I also wanted to get maybe like a sticker. I have one of the like Cricut cutters, so I can put like my, I think I'm gonna put like alt biases or something like that on the front. I was gonna actually pre-make it, but I couldn't decide what I was gonna do. Okay, so I'm gonna kind of run through what I'm putting on each page because I feel like it's kind of interesting. I don't know, I find it. So I'm just putting Baekhyun's day and night versions on here. I also do have a fat stack of cards that I've been collecting for about a month or so now, because I usually do like putting away my photo cards every like month. Like I've got a month, but I've kept them because I've been doing like trades and stuff like that and like buying new things. So I thought I'd wait until I had like a decent amount of photo cards. I have loads of photo cards. I'm waiting for the last couple to arrive before I film a video. So yeah, the next two pages are going to be Baekhyun Delight, and they'll kind of say the version on there. So I'm just going to speed this up quickly. This is Taemin's Never Gonna Dark Skin Act 1, by the way, if you couldn't. My next three pages are SUPERM. So this is my Baekhyun page. I have decided that, so these are the mini album. This is the Super 1 photo card. I'm going to make a filler because I'm going to collect the Asian press as well, just for the Super 1 version. So let me just write, even though I've got this card on the way, I'll just write US down there. I don't know if you can see that. And then the exact same thing, just I might just put AS for Asian. There you go. Because like I said, I've got this card, and so I won't be actually needing to like keep that filler in. Also, I have something to say. These are the, I use before like some photo cards, I double sleeve them using the some Ultra Pro cards. I showed them in my previous videos, card sleeves and Dragon Shield. The Dragon Shield ones are a little bit too tall for these. I don't know if you can see that, like, this is the gap, so I don't know how that's gonna work, but I'm gonna leave it like it for now and then just hope for the best. I've forgotten which one's A and which one's B, or which one's one and two, sorry. I believe this is A, but I could be wrong, so. Personally, I actually really like, oh shoot, really like the Asian press for the Super One like photo cards. I do prefer Baekhyun's non-Asian press, as you can probably imagine, but I still love both, like I still love the Asian press of Baekhyun's as well. It's just so cute, and I managed to get it. I do have a Super One album on the way, because I haven't actually got an album yet. They're really expensive to get in the UK, the US press. And I didn't know if I wanted to collect the Asian. So I didn't know if I wanted to collect the Asian press or not. But I decided that, basically it's just because of this photo card binder, because I had an extra space, I was going to collect one of them ID cards. But I realised it's actually going to be harder to find the US copy of the album than it is the Asian press. And so I decided to collect the Asian photo card. If that makes sense. Oh, I just realised I put them the wrong way around. Like, Tem was supposed to go there because he's my second bias. But, well, it doesn't really matter. Next is 10. Okay, so next for 10, I'm going to put his NCT 2018... Empathy, like Reality and Dream photo card. I haven't got them, they're really hard to find, all of the Empathy photo cards, and I don't know if I ever actually collect them, but yeah. Then I have Takeoff, which again is just as hard, it's harder probably to find Takeoff photo cards, which is so weird because I don't think Takeoff's out of press. I say it's not out of press, but I think it actually is. So on this page I've got Takeover the Moon standard and sequel for 10, because I do collect him, as he is not just my bias in Wavy or NCT, like he's my bias in NCT overall. He is my one of my alts, so yeah. And the sequel, I have very little progress with Wavy. I think I have two cards for Wavy. That's just because I don't know, I haven't bought any Wavy albums yet, so I don't really like to buy photo cards that I don't need to, or like albums that I don't have, unless, like, you know, it's really cute, like this one, because I don't have this album, but I have the photo card, and now I have the circle card. Even though I'm gonna put a filler in here, I'm not storing my photo cards today, I will store it in my next video. So I don't need to buy that album now, that's how I see it anyway. Okay, I'm gonna insert the next 10 pages. I'll be back in a second. Okay, so I just went ahead and put actually 20 new pages in, because I thought, why not. And I have to say, this is already filling up. I don't know if you can see, but like, it's starting to fill up quite a bit, and I still got 10 more to put in, but that's okay. So next I'm putting 10's Resonance part 1 and 2 on the next few pages. I do need to make fillers for them, however, because I haven't made fillers for the new comeback, as well as Haechan's, but I can do Haechan's after I do 10's. But first I can put 10's his Resonance part 1, because I do have all 3 of these cards. I just, like I said, I'm not storing them today, and I'm just gonna create a filler that says like NCT 2020 here, or should I write like Resonance part 1? I'll probably like rewrite that another time, but that's basically for Resonance part 1. For Resonance part 2, I need 4 fillers, because there's 4 different things, so I'm just gonna quickly write these. Okay, so I'm going to basically put in these. So this is just from what I've seen on like the album details. So for the unlike part one, there's a like ID or like second version card for both versions. So overall for me, that's 8 photo cards I have to collect, because I collect Haechan as well. But we stan my bank account. The efforts, you know. Okay, so now I'm going on to NCT Dream. So obviously Haechan is for this. I took my photo card when I was taking out the fillers, I put them in the wrong order, so yeah. So to start is the first. I have joined a group order for this card. Whether it actually goes ahead, I'm not sure. And Wee Young, I have like got this card almost, like someone has got it, she's like selling it to me, however she hasn't got it in her hand yet, if that makes sense. Like she's ordered it and it's on the way to her, but she hasn't actually sold it to me, so I'm hoping I have that card. For We Go Up, I have both of these, however you'll see when I do my photo card storing video, I will not be putting these two cards in. That's because I bought this album that had the We Go Up album with both the Haechan inclusions, however it's one of my Christmas presents, so I'm gonna put my photo cards away before Christmas, and so I won't be able to put these two cards away. Next is We Boom. We Boom has gone out of print, and therefore photo cards are getting harder and harder to buy and find. However, I did buy the Boom version, I just haven't found the Wii version, and I do have the circle card on the way as well. I need a filler for here. I'm just gonna write Wee Boom. And I did put the circle card up here just so the photo cards can go next to each other. Next is Reload. So I have the riding circle card, which I think I'm gonna buy, I don't know. And then the riding PC. And then rolling circle card. I'm going to buy this one for sure, because I do have the photo card. It's actually in my phone case right now. Then I don't have to buy the album. But yeah. This though, it has not made any progress. Okay, so next is NCT 127. I'm gonna start with NCT 2018 though, for the empathy and the reality and dream. I did put dream first because dream are my alt like subgroup out of NCT, so yeah, that's why I put them first, as yes, I love dream. They're what got me into K-pop, so we love that. And then NCT 127, like the 127 or the fire truck album, whatever you want to call it, that is there. Next is Cherry Bomb, and then in chronological order it goes regular, irregular, and then regulate. But I want regular, irregular to be next to each other, so I'm gonna put them down here and regulate up here, if that makes sense. Like, not that I can imagine many people follow it along, but if you're thinking about getting an A5 binder, I just kind of want to show you how you could set up an NCT collection. Like, obviously it doesn't have to be Haechan, but whoever you're collecting. I do have all the photo cards for this next page, which is my first full page. So here's We Are Superhuman photo card and circle card. I did actually pull this card and I bought that one after because I really wanted it. And then the Neo Zone N version, I pulled Jaehyun but I traded it for Haechan, and this PC is slightly wonky but it's okay. I'm not sure whether to keep it like this or maybe move like this up here and that, but I do quite like the fact that these are like next to each other, if you know what I mean. So yeah, on this page is just going to be the rest of Neo Zone. which again I haven't made any progress on because I don't know, I haven't really thought about it, not gonna lie. I probably should maybe like buy the photo cards. It's not that I can't find them, it's just I haven't really like I've seen them when I'm looking for other photo cards, I just have never really like thought about buying them. Okay, next is the final round. So this is the first player PC, which I do have. I actually only bought in the other day. It has arrived, but I haven't put one of this little post-it notes on it. And then I'm going on to Resonance Part 1. So I also have both of Haechan's photo cards, or all three, sorry, for Resonance, which I'm so lucky to have. I managed to buy this yearbook card and I traded my future one for Taeil's future, because one of my friends had Haechan, so I traded with her. And then for the past one I actually brought Jaehan. He was actually really easy to buy and not too expensive, believe it or not. And so I traded it for Haechan's because why not. Okay, and there is his part one. Next is going on to part two. So I'm going to do exactly what I did with Ten's, just her Ten's on here. Am I the only one that when I write her Ten's name, I spell it out as, you know, when he's in that video, when they're in America, and he's like trying to answer a question, he goes, hey, J-E-C-H-A-N. And I always, in my head, I just go, hey, J-E-C-H-A-N. So I'm probably the only one that does that, but just that I share my like inner thoughts, you know? Okay, that is Haechan done. I do have these two spare cards, this Mark SUPERM one and this Taeil circle card for Neozone that I pulled. They actually match really well together. Not gonna lie, I was gonna put them here, but I might just wait until I've done Seungmin's and then add it to the back. I basically can't let go of these cards. Look, it's just so cute. I just can't let go of them. So yeah. But next, I have Seungmin from Stray Kids, by the way, if you didn't know. I have literally made no progress other than one card for his photo card collection. I'm taking it real slow. I've not long like decided to collect, so that is why it's so slow. However, I'm trying. So I might get this in the wrong order. I might like have the wrong filler name or something. Or I didn't realise how hard it was gonna be. Sorry, to name these fillers. And so I tried my best, but some of them I had to literally write like a V, so he was doing like a peace sign or whatever. So they were really hard to name, but yeah. It was just how I remembered the picture really. I am not. This is actually the only PC I have, which is the baby picture. Okay, and lastly, I have left this space free for like, say if, you know, the one that you get in the black version of Go Live, in Life, sorry, I don't know what version it's called, I've forgotten, but you know the like bookmark thing, maybe if I get that, I could put that there or something. But I literally had one spot. I do have an extra 10 sheets, I might have done my maths wrong, but that means I can just put my Taeil and mark it. I could probably fit BTS in the back, but I'm gonna do that another day. It's not really that interesting anyway, so yeah. But that is everything for now, I think. Look how full it is. Oh, that was just not on shot. It's already quite full, so I'm going to have to like be careful when I open it. Basically, I will be getting some A5 poly wallets as well to put in like filler front pages, like I said. And I also want to decorate this, but that can happen in a future video, or I can just show you next time I update my binder. But I don't know if I'm going to film it tonight, but maybe later in the week. I'm probably going to film a storing photo cards in my binder video, so please look out for that, because I know I haven't posted in a really long time, but that's just because I didn't have anything to post. But yeah, I also will have some albums coming within like the next 2 weeks or something, so also stay tuned for that. But if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, subscribe down below. Thank you for watching. Bye.